8 o'clock this morning, so it's just about time to get the work week started.
Way into it.